Good morning, everybody. So we have just arrived here in Hall 13. It's Wednesday and halftime on Agritechnica.
We're starting our day now with a breakfast with influencers and creators from Germany and worldwide.
Let's go. Welcome here in the CLAAS Hall 13.
Thank
you.
Brilliant, yeah.
How was your first impression of the CLAAS booth here?
It's just incredible. What you should have done though, you should have added up what all the machinery would cost and how many acres you could farm with it all, because you've got such an amazing display out there.
Yeah.
And I don't know who polished it all, but it's so shiny.
After the breakfast, we're now ready to go shopping.
And you can find our CLAAS shop here under the big CLAAS logo. Hi, Benito.
Hi, Kathi.
So, we already found some very beautiful and cute articles here in the merchandising shop. Tell me, what are your highlights here?
So, first of all, let me tell you, it's a very cool shop we have here. So, we are almost unique here on the Agritechnica, having a merchandise shop with everything included. So, it's not just a counter desk. And we are mainly in front of our highlights. So, as you can see here, we have a beautiful 50 years Jaguar collection being launched in our shop. And if we just have a look at this side, there is a fan collection which was launched as well. So, that's mainly the novelties we have here for our customers, a part of all the collector models we have.
A lot to discover here.
A lot, yes, of course. So, feel free to come in.
Benito, how do you manage all the articles here in clothes?
So, how we manage inside here, it's looking great, but let's have a look at our logistics in the back.
Okay. So,
this is mainly something we try to do the best way as possible. And as you can see here right now, we have lots of packages. Everything is stored in a very strict logic. So I have a colleague taking care of this the whole week. This is not all. This is just one part of logistics. So we do the main business outside. So we have two big trailers where everything is stored. And then we have like a shuttle service. So we try to get everything here which is needed. Ah, I forgot something. Just come with me, because we have a very special area here in our shop as well. Our collector models. So we have like 7 different collector models being launched here on the Agritechnica. And I can give you a hint. Maybe you go to HR area, because there you are able to win one.
Told us about the chance to win a Xerion model here.
Yes.
What do we have to do for this?
Okay, so actually here we have this race where you just have the Axion and you just have to start over there. So the starts, once you cross the starting line, then you see over there we have 3 question mark fields. Once you cross this question mark field, there's a question popping up.
Okay.
If you answer it right, the time is just running. But
okay,
if you
can go on then.
Yes, but if you don't answer it right, then you get 3 extra seconds.
Okay.
Then you continue, and once you cross the starting line, then the time stops.
Okay.
And if you then do a proper parking reverse, and then you get an extra 5 seconds discount.
Okay.
And in the end, you can win this new Xerion model.
So the best time with
the best time
of the day.
Not only of the day, so when you are the fastest until 12 p.m.
Okay.
And then again on 4 p.m.
Okay.
But also if you don't have the best time, then you at least get a small keyring.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
So I think Marlene and me, we have to do a battle
and
see who's the fastest.
Yeah, try
Let's
your best.
Try it out.
Okay.
congrats.
Thank you.
So, Sonja, assuming we want to start working for CLAAS tomorrow, what should we do?
First, you should come to our career booth here at the Agritechnica. You can talk to us and get some information about the entry opportunities at CLAAS and also our sales partners worldwide. Further, when you can also register here online. So you can create your own candidate profile and say what are you interested in what kind of functional area you would like to work. And after the Agritechnica, after the fair, you get an email with all the information that you are required for. And yeah, then we are looking forward to your application. And further, you can also visit our careers page under class.jobs or also directly register or create a candidate profile under recruiting.class.com.
So take your chance and register online.
Exactly. And come here to our career booth.
Guys, we already saw in the background this bus here. We will now check out what it is. Hi, Stefan.
Hi, Katharina.
So, please tell us, what is happening there in the bus?
Okay, here we are in the service and parts booth, and we have here our future service car. It's an electric ID, but it's not the real future. It is for demonstration purposes, because we here do digital services. As you can see, we also have CLAAS Connect inside here.
Ah, cool. CLAAS Connect is the right word, because that's our topic for tomorrow.
Exactly. Stay tuned, because we are also connected with the Connect, with our parts shop, for example. And next to the parts applications, we have here in the back of the ID bus, also a demonstration of the digital service manager, which is a very helpful tool for our service partners to really have a unique workflow of service event to see what is happening, what kind of information do I need, and very helpful for customers and dealers for sure.
And yeah, what else can we discover here on your booth?
Yeah, next to the service bully, we have here some hard facts, some hard details, which is the Aqua Nonstop. The Aqua Nonstop is a very special and unique sharpening tool, which is automizing the sharpening process for baler knives, for example, and loader wagons. Very unique, and was some years ago, it got the silver medal.
Cool.
But it's still very in present here for the customers they need it when sharpening knives.
Yeah. And next to it, what's
next that? Next to it, we have a special engine which is demonstrating our Riemann line. Riemann line is a special product offer where we offer remanufactured products which are big components like engines or alternators. And the idea behind is to offer the customer benefits in terms of getting very quick a new part which is exchanged, it's remanufactured, and this saves time and money, and for sure saves the environment.
Very important topic.
A very important topic. Sustainability is very important, not only with the machines but also with the service.
Thank you for the overview.
Welcome.
Already heard about the CLAAS Connect topic at our service and parts area.
And we will discover the whole technology and innovation area tomorrow as well. For example, the Xerion Autonomy Connect.
See you tomorrow.
Bye bye.